In Excel, you can specify how you want calculations to run, either automatically or to manually recalculate. Here we have an example, and you'll see we've got some calculations, and if I change this number to a 2, for example, the answer changes. I'm just going to change it back. On a separate sheet, same thing, calculation, let's change it to a 3, and you'll see the answer changes. What we can have in Excel is sometimes your spreadsheets are so big that rather than it recalculating every time you touch a cell, you want it to manually recalculate when you tell it to. You can achieve this by switching to the manual calculation mode. To switch to manual calculation mode, you click over here, go to Excel options, and under formula, you'll see these calculation options. Now what you'll see at the moment, it's set for automatic, except data tables. I'm going to switch it over to manual and say OK. What this means is if I change this number now to a 2, you'll see nothing happens. However, if I push my F9 key, the calculation then happens. I can go back to another sheet and let's change that to a 4. And again, if I push my F9 key, you'll see that changes. We've got an 8. If, for example, I come here and I change this to a 2 as well, you'll see it doesn't change. I go to the other sheet and maybe change that to a 4. Again, you see it doesn't change. If I now push the F9 key, you'll see that has changed, and when I come here, the answer here has changed. So if you push F9, what it does is it manually recalculates the entire spreadsheet. That is normally the way you want your spreadsheet to react. But sometimes your spreadsheets are so big that when you push the F9 key, it takes a long time to recalculate because it's going through every single sheet and recalculating. So there's a trick around this. Let me now change that to 2. And for example, I'm going to go here and change that to 4. Again, you'll see it hasn't recalculated. When I come here, instead of pushing F9, if I hold Shift down and then push F9, you'll see that has changed. However, when we go back to the second sheet, you'll see it's still the incorrect number because the recalculation only happened on that sheet, not on this sheet. If we push Shift F9 here again, you'll see only that sheet recalculates.